Today's meditation is specifically geared to heal the parts of us that don't feel seen or might feel alone, that somehow no one is really there to help us. It's incredibly natural to feel this, and today we're going to create a practice on how to heal and shift this internally in our bodies. So please find a comfortable place to sit or lie down if you wish. And first, let's just take 3 deep breaths together. Inhale. And exhale. The nose, hold it, and exhale through the mouth. And with this next inhale and exhale, see if you can become present, especially on the exhale, allowing your awareness to drop deep into your body. So again, inhale. Hold. And exhale, dropping deep into the body. Think of a moment in your life where you felt alone or that someone wasn't there for you. And as you're doing this, see if you can bring your awareness to your body from your root to the crown. Start to notice what is arising as you bring up this feeling of not being seen or alone. You might feel some little burbles in your stomach, tightening in your solar plexus. You might even feel like someone is punching you right in the gut. You might feel a sadness or a pinch in the heart. A weight bearing down on your shoulders. Just start to notice what's there. And keep breathing. Now, this sensation might feel uncomfortable, and that's totally understandable. My invitation is to not judge it. Today, let's just notice it. As if you were watching a movie, just start to feel there's a little bubble. Oh, there's a pinch. You're noticing the sensation without trying to make it go away or be any other way than it is. So let's just take a couple minutes and allow ourselves to feel what our body is wanting to share with us. invite you to imagine that wherever you're feeling the sensation in your body, there's a little boy or a little girl who feels alone, who feels not seen, who's really hurt. At some point in time, someone didn't show up for you. It could have been a physical showing up or an emotional showing up. They didn't give you what you needed, and it hurt. And this little boy or girl has been orchestrating your life to get people to notice you. You might have become smart. You might have become productive, a comedian, whatever worked. You overachieved to get them to notice. And every once in a while, when you feel like they're gonna leave you or that they're not gonna notice, this little boy or girl activates again. And that same feeling, maybe in your heart or your stomach or your solar plexus, comes back to the surface. So today, we're going to start to give our system and this part medicine it has always wanted. Keep finding your breath. Keep your awareness gently on this part. You may notice that as we keep naming the part keeps getting a little bit more active. Some it might be hiding and running away. We first want to let the part know that however it wants to show up or not is absolutely perfect, that we're here no matter what. Is you haven't been there for this part. It's been trying to get your attention for a long time. And instead of giving it your attention, you've sought strategies and formulas and books and techniques to attempt to shut it down, quiet it, or overcome it. And it may not trust you, and that's okay too. Just keep standing and letting the part know that when it is ready, you will still be here. Breathing and noticing what is arising and falling in your body. Truth is that people have let you down. They haven't always been there for you. It's also true that you haven't been there for you. And you can really start to see why this little boy or little girl finds it very hard to trust that they or you will always be there for them. So now I want to invite you to bring your awareness, if you're lying down, to the entire back of your body. If you're lying on the floor or a couch or a bed, just notice whatever you are lying on. Notice the support of the ground or the bed. If you're sitting, notice your feet on the ground, the back of your legs, whatever parts of you are being supported. Allow yourself to dive deeper into the support. It may even help the palms of your hands down onto whatever you are on, to really allow yourself to feel the support, unwavering, unquestioning, always there, supporting. If there are any parts that are still holding on that you can let go into the support. If you like, your hands are on the ground and the palms are pushing them against something. See if you can even push into the ground or the chair or a cushion. And notice that it doesn't matter how hard you push, that support is always there to meet you. Start to feel the truth that the support has always been there for you. You don't even have to ask it to be there. It's always there. Divine. It is of oneness. It is the ultimate, the everything, the God, unwavering. It doesn't care if you're sad or angry, rich or poor, black or white, always there, supporting. While people may come and go, and while your awareness and attention on yourself may waver, see if you can have the part notice the infinite support is here for you any time you want. You simply connect to ground, either with what you're sitting on or lying on or with your hands. And allow the part to notice the God unwavering support to God, the infinite. Check out with your awareness the part. See if there's been any shift. As you've allowed yourself to feel the never-ending support, the unquestioning, unwavering support. Is that shifting? Seconds. I will leave you. And you can sit here as long as you like and know that at any time of your day, if you feel unseen, unloved, unheard, or alone, that you can always come back and ground to God. Make this a daily practice. Allow this part to drink in the medicine, support, and connection to the All. What the part has been wanting for decades. And now you know exactly how to provide it.